saw in the feast of our ancient ones. Today we remember as daughters and sons all those who have died, who have passed through the veil. We pray for their souls beyond the veil. And we are united in love's holy bond, communion with those who have gone beyond the borders of this world, yet still they draw near to love and to pray for those they hold dear. United in Christ, the souls of the just, though ashes to ashes and dust to dust, continue to live the eternal life, praising our God beyond this world's strife. And we praise our God on this holy earth, made so from the start, renewed by His birth, His life, death, and rising, ascending on high. This world was renewed when our God drew nigh. Remember their love, pray for their peace, look to the day when this world will cease. We look to the promise of resurrection, new heaven, new earth, with God's holy Son. And pray for God's mercy, compassionate one. Oh, forgive in your love what evil we've done. We join with the saints, awaiting the day of God's final judgment. May love have its way. We join with our saints, awaiting the day of God's final judgment. May